dynamic vortescence, which is one part canal acid, air diluted.
Gordon, you just posted cringe. You have lost subscriber. I'm not a large, open-headed baby. Where did you get that preposterous hypothesis?